Hello guys, this is J-E-L-4, and today we will be playing Pokémon Brilliant Diamond.
And Shining Pearl.
Shining Pearl, yeah.
And we're in the middle of the Ghost Gym.
Gym battle.
Let's see what happens.
Gym leader, I should say. So right now this is his last person, this is her last person, which is Miss Magius. And I only have like two Pokemon left. So let's see if I can pull this off. Phantom Force. Damn it. Avoided. Shoot. Will this kill me? No, shoot. I actually don't know. Close, I might have to switch out. Let's see. Let's go up a second card. Hopefully it's gonna kill me. Oh, what? It killed me? Wow. No. And the last Pokemon left. The Pokemon of 19 HP.
That's not a good thing.
The Pokemon with 19 HP. About to die right now to Dazzling Gleam. Dwayne. punch. Is this? No, it doesn't affect them. I forgot. Surf.
How much is like 2,000? Oh, 1,000 pounds.
2,000. Nope, I don't want more life. I want 10. Be able to win this gym battle. If I don't, then I just suck.
It's kind of difficult.
Kind of tough.
Yep. You're already having trouble at the third gym. Okay, let's see. What is 3 plus 5 plus 7? 15. Duh. What was the first room's answer? That was 15. I'm at the boss, look at that. Since I came to this region, I always try to learn new things. That is why I dress this way. Also, I study Pokemon very much. Okay, but I shall win. That is what a gym leader does. Not? Well, I don't know about that. I have some advice. Let me find out. Okay, it's good. Absolutely nothing. It keeps healing its butt. crazy. No! Look at it. And the bun.
Thank you.
with Kadabra. And see that works. Kadabra. He's hard to remember. That move that he uses, I forgot what move it was, it one shot Kadabra. Oh, I got switch out. That one shot me. Pokemon. I'm gonna stop you. Go. I'm gonna use Kadabra. Good thing I have a plan. Kadabra, now we switch into Machoke. And then hopefully he uses Phantom. Phantom Force! Hopefully that's a one-shot Machop. Awesome. I mean Machoke. Okay, now we're gonna have to do Knock Off, which is super effective. Please don't one-shot, please don't one-shot. Oh, that does nothing! Okay. Now we can do Knock Off. Let's go! What a good move! Knock Off!
Got it with the Knock Off.
I switched into Kadabra, then switched into Machop, and then his move wasn't effective, and then I did Knock Off. Wow. Yeah, you're learning to Machop. Oh, Dual Chop is a dragon move.
Oh wow.
That's good. Okay, well, the accuracy isn't perfect. Yeah, I'm just gonna do okay. I don't want okay. Yep. And ta-da! Oh, finally! I beat the gym leader!
You're so fantastically strong. I know now why I have lost.
Yep, because I outplayed you. They're going for the Phantom Force. I knew they would have did that. That's what they always do on Kadabra. I am dumb. Even she knows that she's dumb.
She's dumbfounded.
Yep, very, very dumbfounded. So very dumb. Okay, yeah. Okay. Now it's time to go on to the next gym leader. Who do you think it is?
Did you do Fairy yet?
Oh, you have to do Fairy. Okay, stickers. Oh, TM65s. Each TM65, it contains Shadow Claw. Okay. Thank you. try leaving the gym. Oh, Junior 4, you've been in the gym leader. There seems to be no end on top of your head, at least that's what I see. You do realize this kid's very annoying. Looks like he doesn't do, like, one of those... What do you call those things? Oh! Cynthia is here.
Yeah.
I'm so glad to see you. You're not very easy to track down. My grandma told me about what took place in Celestic Town. Thanks for what you did by the woman's. That team of lantern. I thought they were just a bunch of No. Make your way to... Bruh, I don't want to go there.
Cannelave?
Where even is Cannelave? Oh, yes! Now I can go to Jubilife City.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, that's not so bad.
If you had fly, you would have been able to just go there.
I might have surf right now.
You got surf?
I might. Bag. Yep, I got a surf.
Yeah, but surf is... What do you need surf for?
It's also one of the Poke Etch's hidden moves.
Yeah, but it's not. You didn't get the surf hit anymore.
Nope.
That's just a TM thing.
Let's see if I did.
Oh, yeah.
See, I did.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you know.
How'd you get fly?
I told you, it's in the golden map. I'm sorry. So you gotta go to left, down, left again, right. Team Galactic Internal Building. That's where it is. And then you gotta do the building and it gives you fly.
Alright,
I'm gonna go. It's not there. No, I'm wrong. It's in here. It's this area.
Whoa.
That's what it's like. See, this is the building.
Oh, I have
one.
Damage. Yeah, you want me to show you my bike, man? Look at that, man.
Yep. It's everybody. It's like a museum.
What are you doing?
Is this the second floor?
Yeah.
Go down. No, go down. No, not there. Right. Down this way. Alright, so keep going out. Maybe it's not this way. There's a up. The stairs up. Yeah, it's this guy. Go back to him and talk to him.
Hey. Nope, you don't. Hey, talk. No, he doesn't talk to me.
Wait.
Talk to me. Ah! To you?
You sure you didn't get him already? You didn't get the next doing game, right? I'm trying. Please. Yeah, check mystery gifts. Get the limits in there. Get with the cold. Okay. Get the limits in there. Yeah, I think. In the third floor, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
even win that.
You should make sure you're connected to the internet on this. Go there and listen to that for a second. Yeah, it's fine. So I guess because he got it so earlier that they grayed it out. Thank you.
believe I'm eaten. Take some boxes, right? Yeah. Since the most Pokemon that I... Yeah, I don't need lava. Lava sucks. Okay. Put an egg on my skin.
The manatee is all water.
Huh?
It's all water.
Yeah. Intimidate. Let's see if his has an intimidate. Oh, The egg. The egg is doing nothing. How's this guy passing gym battles with these socks? Yep. One shot. Such a good job, Miner. Such a good job. Big claps for you, man. What just happened? You're telling me I lost? Yeah, you just lost, dumbhead. Oh, it's evolving!
Nice.
Star Raptor. Close combat! That's a good move! a bit better than me, as usual, but listen up. Let me tell you who's going to take on the Pokemon League and become the champ. Oh yeah, but we're probably going to rush for the finals. And guess what? It's going to be me. Now I have to remind my Pokemon because of you. My Pokemon were knocked out. Which I'm surprised about. Okay, now we're gonna go to Pokemon. To boxes. And then put Graveler. And move him to the Xbox. I put the egg in my storage for now. Here's the Pokemon gym. Yep, this is normal, alright. Wait, oh, it's steel! It's not normal, it's steel! How did I forget about that? Steel represents an unbending spirit. If you never give up, the path to victory is yourself. Black belt, Wiki. Steal it! Oh, my storm up there is close combat! Combat, you're dead. Wait, half? Only half? Close combat. Oh, this person has three Pokemon. Oh, it's Onyx. Thank you. That's good. Good. I think you have to be level 36 and like that. What if I could have broken? You got me feeling down. That's good. My funnel's evolving now! Evolution. It's running. Now he has two types fighting. Okay, now Infernape's gonna be number one. Infernape, you are moving up to number one. Very, very good. What? You telling me I battle him for nothing? You have to go this way. Hey, fight me.
Thank you.
like a loser, Bro Demon.
Yeah, you got a fun name now. He looks pretty cool too.
Does one mean boss?
That's what it looks like.
One means boss. Okay. So that is the boss, right? Boss, all right. Now I'm going back. Oh, wait, I'm going time.
Alright, let's see who the final guy he had was.
I know, right? Usually it's three people, so. Three Pokemon. Unless they opted up to four.
Awesome.
Yep, I'm here to buy. I can buy Ultra Ball now. So look at that. Maybe I can buy left hand. Yeah, I'll buy left hand. Yeah. Crowley style?
Oh
so close. Close combat. Wait, can't use a potion! Oh my god, I got so lucky!
Yeah.
Six gym badges. The mind badge.
Nice.
Up to level 70 will be you. Here, take these two. Okay, stickers. Team that you want. Okay, Flash Canyon. And I won. Let's go. Okay guys, so we will see you next time on JEL4.